The RNA-Seq data often includes measurements of transcripts that can't be measured. So, exclude any types of RNA that is not supported by the library kit used. Extract the protein coding gene and save it as a QC1 list. Next, let's remove the genes in the noise region. Use the filter tool of Basic plugin. If you don't have a license, you can request a free trial. For example, a gene with less than 20 counts in all 8 samples can't be properly analyzed. The 8 samples are of the duplicated samples of 4 groups. If counts are less than 20 in one of the replicated samples in all 4 groups, there should not be any valid averages. We collect more invalid genes than the way we did earlier. Let's remove these genes and create the QC2 list. Next, we remove the unvarying genes from the QC2 list. Collect the genes whose processed signals are always between -1 to 1. More than 90% of the genes passes the filter. This is too much, so adjust the width of the thresholds. Let's apply it from -0.5 to 0.5, which means 0.5 power of 2, which is equivalent to 1.41-fold. The new criterion looks appropriate to regard them as unvarying. Exclude these genes and create the QC3 list. Now you eliminated genes that are a hindrance to the analysis, and it is ready for the analysis.